What's up, everybody? Dr. Peeps here. On my favorite run over here at Caminus. Unfortunately, today we'll not have to fight Gate Daddy, but no, he'll be there. He'll be there, watching over us. Whoa, that dude is chick rattling and rolling. Oh no, oh no, oh no, lava, 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 lava. And as always, I have to call it out. Thank you so much, Defada. So y'all should be retreating sometime soon. More purple, good sign, but it's time to see them good. How did you know? I was kinda really expecting the aggro. Looks like I've gotten everybody, so I'm gonna forego the Ori and just go for the chest. That's what we're really here for. Thank you. I know the second time this video, but I think the third time overall on doing this. Thank you to 5M. There's Gate Daddy. He says hi. Okay. Y'all calm down. Since it's here and I need it, I'm gonna get this Ori. Toluvium, nice. Let's go. Armbolt, let's go. Loving hit with the axe to the back. I randomly caught on stuff. Fun days, fun days, fun times. There we go. Now to Lapsus and Polis we go. Still on the purple hits. Maybe my lucky chest. Give me something. I mean to switch to a spear for here, but that's what we'll do. Chop it, chop it, chop. Chippity chop. Wow, thanks for being a terrible shot. Get me this here black one. My third hidden stash of the day, let's go. He just did not have anything in it. I'd like to calm down so I can get this orange. That'd be very nice. Doesn't seem like y'all do, so I'm just gonna go. To the last stop from the day on the run, Elapsis. I feel like there's definitely been a good amount of purples pulled, so this is a kind of nice spot to be in. And then hit all greens. Still getting Vickers aggro to me, it's great, always great, always fun. Not the best hit. Anyway, this has been Dr. Peeves with another episode of Luck vs. No Luck. I wish y'all all the luck in the world, and I will catch y'all next time. Peace.